Alright, so tonight I'm an energy of, I don't know, I just want to talk of the rain. It's raining, and why? It's a New Year's, and it's a day I was extraordinarily. I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna put my ponchos on, I'm gonna go to the gym and dance a little bit. There's a place there in the mirror or whatever. And I had these big plans, you know. I'm like, oh no, she's made the plans again. That's often meaning some terrible other symbiotic energy against me is after to discredit those plans. And so I will be for sure not able to dance in the gym tomorrow. So here it goes. I wake and there's the rain. All day rain. What did I want to do? I just wanted to do the roll-ups, you know, those little roll-ups and a little bit and then a few passes there. Even next to one of those nautical machines, I don't care. Just something like this, you know, for myself. Because it seems like that, you know, I needed that little bit of for myself. It's just like such a greedy world, isn't it? Even the rain greeds over the rain. Even greeds over the man that greeds over the woman. So the woman is what? She's a third in line after nature. You have the nature, then you have the man, and then you have the woman. Anyway, I'll get to it tomorrow. It can't rain forever. Unless man pays for, you know, pumping up those clouds, you know, unless man pays to have them pumped up extra to drop more rain. I don't know. It's a mean, horrible trick. It's a mean, horrible trick. That's all I know, because it's always trying to take away from my particular body state, my happy body state. It's trying to diminish me in a bad way mentally, while imposing a greater physical state difficult to me. Yeah, it's like there's, who is this rain person? You know, is it a god or is it really a man who just pays to shoot the clouds? I hate this modern time. I hate it. 1,000 years ago, it would just be the question of the gods and the rain. Not a man who can shoot the clouds. It's too confusing and too hateful to women. Straight away. Already third, you know. Doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter. Does it? Not really sure why women would even fight each other. It's more like pointing at who? Are you dying before me? Why would we fight each other? Just point at each other. Are you dying before me? Guess so. I guess you all win. Happy football. Happy football.